I still just always thought that college rejections would be something that would shatter my world and, you know, just mark me for life. But I realized things go on, life goes on past your rejections and you pick yourself up. And the worst thing in life is to feel like a failure. So no one should ever feel like a failure because rejections should be something that we appreciate, something that we're thankful for. And resilience is one of the toughest human traits that we have.